Hi, I'm Tariq Tyab, CEO of AI Forte.
Hi, this is Masood, Siddiqui, CTO, AI Forte.
Hi, I'm Yusuf Serag, COO of AI Forte. I'm very happy to be here to introduce myself to you. I have experience in developing business strategies and growth mindsets for companies here. I've been doing that for the last 10 years. I'm very passionate about the work we're doing with AI Forte, especially how we're planning to completely change the paradigm through which people in developing nations and refugees are seen.
Having a 25 plus year experience in the information technology, and I have a passion for technology, and having worked in the different projects at a different scale and implementing the verification and identity proofing the individuals, the initiative that I took from that was to develop a digital village that could basically replace the traditional way of authorization and authentication, leveraging the blockchain and the machine learning and the AI aspect of it. So I'm very passionate about setting a standard. Right now there is no mandate or no, everything is open, so I'm hoping to give it a shape in a way and a form that can be adopted by a wider audience.
My 25 years business experience, I've developed and created businesses all around the world in a variety of industry sectors, in particularly medical technology, laser technology, and also online.com businesses. And from this, us coming together with this mission, we're passionate about helping people, and we're passionate about providing a foundation for a path forward. And we believe digital identity, not only for here in the West, where there's no de facto standard as of yet, to be the market leader. That is our goal.
And together, we are AI Forte!